Hello friends, in this video we will learn the working principle of simple water level indicator circuit that we have made. Before going to start, if you are new to DPP technology, then please subscribe to our channel so that you will never miss any video. Here is the circuit diagram of the water level indicator. We are using 4BC547 transistor in this circuit. BC547 transistor is an NPN transistor. In the circuit, each transistor acts as a switch. That means when there is no voltage across its base terminal, then the transistor will act as an open switch. So current cannot flow from collector to the emitter terminal of the transistor. We have seen that the LED is connected to the collector terminal of the transistor through a 220 ohm resistor. So when there is no voltage across the base terminal of the transistor, then LED will not glow due to open switch behavior of the transistor. Here the 220 ohm resistor is used to limit the current through the LED. But when we pour water into the water tank slowly, then we can see that the VCC, that means the positive terminal of the 9 volt battery, is connected to the base terminal of the bottommost transistor through the water. Since water acts as a conducting medium, so the base terminal of the transistor gets voltage and then it will act as a closed switch. So current can flow from collector to emitter. So we can see the current will flow from positive terminal of the battery through LED through the 220 ohm resistor to the ground of the battery. So LED will turn on. Similarly, when water reaches the base terminal of the second transistor, second LED also turned on. The same case happened for the third transistor also. A buzzer is connected to the topmost transistor. When the water reaches to the top of the water tank, the base terminal of the topmost transistor gets voltage and the transistor turns on. So the current flows through the buzzer and we hear the sound. Since a buzzer requires more current than the LEDs, so we are not using 220 ohm current limiting resistors here. We are using 220 ohm resistors at the base terminal of the transistors also to limit the current through the base terminal. Hope you understand the working of the water level indicator. If you like our videos, then please like, share, and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.